117, Michelle Hall, Scunthorpe 1, and Carly Williams in Scunthorpe 32. And away we go. Ladies class 11. Ben Perkins just emptied the front of Carly. Scunthorpe 32, she's holding it right around the outside. Michelle did a spinner in the Scunthorpe 1. Down at max rate and facing the wrong direction. On the back of one, 17, Claire Perkins, it's about 32. And now, Michelle's got it winning the right direction. We're starting to come for one car and got out of the way of the front running car. Claire Perkins, 17, what a drive. To get away like that from Carly in the Scunthorpe 32 car, she's got some power under that body from somewhere. And catching and will possibly pass Michelle in the top one car. Now that back straight they go then, turn two down, turn three. And it's Claire Perkins with the right foot hard on that pedal, coming around the outside. She's going to slip through onto the inside and take the pass there, 17. From Carly in Scunthorpe 32. Carly's not sure what she's got to do. Catch up. Got a lot to do. On this one, she's now got a car between her and first place car. No way they're going to catch this first place car. Claire Perkins, Sturton 17. New lease of life for Claire. And his little mini, Sturton 17. Carly in Scunthorpe 32 just needs to pack. Just got that one, get some back in order on the last lap for all first and third. It's Claire Perkins, what a run, that is his car. Takes a win, quite half a lap on Carly, quite comfortably just Claire in this one. Sturton 17, Carly Williams got out 32, Michelle Hall got 1. What a run, that was a brilliant run there for Claire Perkins.